This recipe for lemon orange gelato is almost too easy. Use the juices from 2 lemons and 2 oranges. I used the leftover from the candied lemon and oranges I did yesterday. Add 1 cup of milk and 1 cup of heavy cream together with 150 grams of sugar. Run it on your ice cream machine for 40 to 50 minutes or in the freezer for 6 hours. Enjoy!